I want to try a hypothetical Dear Prudence on you. It might go something like this. You might even get this week. Dear Prudence, I'm a public figure running to be mayor of a major American city. I'm married, but I can't help myself from having sexually explicit conversations with younger women on the internet, and I've been caught doing this before. How can I balance my marriage, my political ambitions, and my online sexual interests? If you got that letter, what would you say?
I hope it would be signed Anthony Weiner, and I would say, Weiner, it's time to withdraw. This is someone who has a very serious problem. He has lied about to the public and likely his wife repeatedly. Look, when you are asking to be on a very large public stage and ask for the public trust, you have to be trustworthy, and he has shown he's not.
One of the interesting things that I think we've both sort of touched on here already, and it's come up in this story, is that because it's sex, it's so easy to crack jokes. I mean, the guy's name is Weiner. He went by the name Carlos Danger. But is it because it's sex, should we maybe be having, I don't know, almost like a more mature conversation about this kind of compulsion?
Ah, come on. We're human people getting caught with their pants down. Literally, in this case, it's just funny. You know, yes, it's sad for his wife, et cetera, but, you know, how much weeping are we going to do over someone taking pictures of his genitalia and mailing it to young women?
This is Day 6.
Day 6.
Like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. We're at CBC Day 6.